In this video, I'll teach you how to combine the if and V lookup functions in Excel. A very powerful technique that can be a bit confusing. But don't worry, if you give me 4 minutes of your time, I promise that by the end of this video, you'll have mastered this method. What's the purpose of this combination? Let's take an example. Imagine you need to calculate the commissions for your sales team. You have the names of the salespeople, their sales, and their sales targets. Calculating commissions is usually simple. You multiply sales by the commission percentage, and that's it. But in this case, there are two complications. In your team, there are three levels of salespeople according to their experience: junior, mid-level, and senior, and each receives a different commission percentage. Moreover, commission is only granted to those who meet their sales target. If you didn't meet it, no commission. So, how do we calculate commissions with these conditions in a single formula? By using the combination of VLOOKUP and IF. First, the formula must check if the salesperson met their sales target. If they didn't, we want it to indicate that the target wasn't met. If they did, we want it to identify the salesperson's level to determine the appropriate commission percentage and then multiply their sales by this percentage. Okay, now we understand what our formula must do. Let's build it. We start by checking if the salesperson met their sales target. This is an easy job for the IF function. When you open the function, the first thing it asks for is the condition to evaluate. In this case, whether the sales target was met. To indicate this condition, what we do is select the sales and specify that they must be equal to or greater than the target. Next, we define what happens if the condition is true, that is, if the sales target was met. In this scenario, we want the formula to determine which commission percentage corresponds to the salesperson's level and multiply it by their sales, right? For now, we'll manually write the commission percentage to complete our formula, but spoiler alert, we'll automate this in the next step with a VLOOKUP. Once we've written the commission percentage, the next step is to determine the action if the condition is not met, that is, if the sales target was not reached. Here, we'll tell Excel to write no commission. Close the formula and press enter. In this example, the formula calculates the commission because this salesperson indeed met their target. Great, this step works perfectly. Next up is automating the search for the commission percentage with a VLOOKUP. And here's an important tip. Whenever you need to combine functions, first create them separately, and once you're sure they work correctly, you can combine them. Let me show you what I mean. For the VLOOKUP, open the formula. The lookup value is the salesperson's level, and the lookup range is the commission table by salesperson level. Fix the table with F4 so it doesn't move when you drag the formula down for the other salespeople. The commission percentage is in the second column, and since we want an exact match, write false. Done, we now have the commission percentage. Finally, all that remains is to integrate the VLOOKUP into your IF formula. But before we do that, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Every week, I'm giving away a complete Excel course worth $297 to 10 random subscribers. All right, let's continue. Simply copy the VLOOKUP formula without the equal sign and paste it into the IF formula where you wrote the commission percentage manually. Now just drag the formula down to apply it to all your salespeople, and this way you'll know who will receive a commission and how much it will be. And that's it.